I had a friend who got married to the wrong person just so she could have health insurance. So we'll also have a lot of less bad marriages as a result of this.